This is Laval. It's still a reasonably clear day, but conditions are expected to worsen later.